Michael Constantine back in 1870, something or other.
Some of you might remember the hit coming out.
He wrote it as a poem, actually. He went over to America to make his fortune, and not long after writing it, discovered he was actually dying. So he wrote this poem and sent back to his family so they would remember him. And he wrote the song about all that he loved, about a little place called Spencer Hill.
Last night, as I lay dreaming of pleasant days gone by, he might be in bed or rambling to Ireland, I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and followed with the wind. When first I came to Ireland, the cross on Spencer Hill. On the 23rd, the day before the hill, when Ireland's sons and daughters and friends assembled there, the young, the old, the raven, the bold, in their duty to fulfill, at the parish church at Newgate, a mile from Spencer Hill. I paid a flying visit to my first and only love, as fair as any lily and gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me, saying, "Johnny, I love you still." She'd make the farmer's daughter and the bride of the Spencer Hill.
Miles from Spencer Hill.